Looking like Miss Beck, you know I'm working.